What's up, guys? Alex here, Defqon Vegan. I got another full day of eating for you today. Just kicked off my day burning like 750 calories here at Orange Theory Fitness. It's actually where I work. I'm a coach. I'm trying to get in some more cardio here. I'm feeling good. I am tired and I am hungry. I skipped most of my normal like big breakfast today so I wouldn't like puke all over myself on the treadmill. So I just had a bagel with some almond butter and a glass of soy milk today. Nothing crazy for breakfast. Now I'm gonna do something interesting. I've been doing a tofu scramble in the morning and I've been using like a silken tofu, which I don't have silken today, I've got firm, but using tofu, a bunch of veggies, and my idea behind it is I've been really hungry lately. I've really upped my training volume and I'm starving all the time. So in order to counter that, I'm eating lots of whole foods, bigger volume meals for less calories, and it helps me stay fuller longer. So that's what I'm up to today. I'm gonna show you breakfast in just a bit after I stretch and like stop feeling like my heart's gonna explode out of my chest.
Und hier haben wir Pilze.
This food came out so awesome. You can see my portion's a little larger than his. I'm on more of a high carb, you know, bulk. This is gonna keep me going for a long time. That was the idea, so we're not gonna have to eat again for a while. My dad, who is not yet vegan, is very impressed with the tofu scramble. He's amazed at how much the tofu feels like eggs. It doesn't look exactly the same, but he's very impressed and he really likes it. If you're making a breakfast for you and a non-vegan friend, definitely try out a tofu scramble. Cook it really nicely and everything. I guarantee you they'll enjoy it. So I'm gonna bang out this meal. I will throw those macros up on the screen, let you know how much it is, and then it's time to be a mechanic. So right here behind me, we've got the engine to my Mustang. It's a 2001 Bullet GT. Awesome car. I haven't gotten to drive it in like 2 years. Very close to getting everything put back together. So the job right now today that we're doing is we're putting the headers back on. The headers are BBK headers for all of you car people out there. We're gonna go pick up a clutch alignment tool to get the clutch back on. We have a Stage 2 racing clutch on it. And then there's just a ton of bolting back together of all the parts that go all around the engine and the exhaust and everything. But then it'll be drivable. So very soon we're gonna get some sick footage. And the mukbangs will actually start happening in the Mustang. So I don't know what's for dinner/lunch yet. I haven't planned that far ahead, so we're just gonna see what happens as we get there. Amy actually just showed me new settings on my camera, so if you notice all of a sudden everything looks better and well lit and like more dramatic with more blur behind me, I finally figured out how to change the aperture settings on my camera, so now everything looks way better. I also took some good footage of the Mustang for you. It's a little bit dirty right now. This isn't gonna be your final like welcome to the Mustang footage, which we will have when it's all cleaned up, engine back in, ready to go, but I took a little footage for you. Let's cue it up. Took a little break, went out and got some parts we needed, and we got some smoothies from this place called Rockstar next to us, a raw vegan place. Awesome smoothies, which we love. They're very expensive, but totally worth it. They do like fresh raw almond milks and Brazil nut milks, which is what me and Amy got here. Mine was a Brazil nut milk with strawberries, more strawberries from a mixed berry mix, banana, and agave. Amy got pretty much the same exact thing.
No, I didn't.
Pretty much the same exact thing. She got pears and strawberries. Finished our smoothies. I was gonna like show like a clip of me drinking the smoothie, and by the time I got home to the camera, I just like in it, it's gone. Now we're gonna go back to working on the Mustang. I think we have everything we need to get the headers on, and we can get the clutch back on now too. So it's just a just a matter of time now until the engine is ready to go in the car. I am so pumped. I can't wait to. Are you done? To film a mukbang in the Mustang. Mukbang Mustang.
Mukbang Mustang Monday.
And I post them on Mondays. Mukbang Mustang Monday. Alright, I gotta go finish the Mustang right now. I have to fix my hair every time. My hair is so long right now. It's driving me crazy. Amy's off to get us some Gardein burgers, because I gave up on the Whole Foods thing for the day, because that Orange Theory workout this morning, plus we're going climbing after this, I'm gonna be dead. I definitely need to actually up my calories a little today, and that breakfast I had with my dad has me, like, ultra full. So we're gonna do some Gardein burgers, because they're quick, and they're awesome, and I like them a lot. So she's gonna go out and get us some burger stuff. We're gonna finish putting the headers on the Mustang, and then we're gonna eat some burger. Oh man. We're also gonna finally have some climbing footage up, because I've got everything with me today for climbing. Amy's back, so you're gonna see some really cool climbing footage of us tonight. Hopefully you guys like it. I think climbing is an awesome sport. It's really helped me with my grip strength and my forearm development as far as lifting goes, and it just works on core, balance, lots of like fine stabilizer muscles, so it's really cool. I definitely recommend, if you guys have any climbing gyms anywhere near you, search it, try to find something and go to it, because they are extremely fun. So we'll hook you up with awesome footage of climbing right after we have those burgers. Sitting down eating some awesome burgers. I've got two, Amy has zero, she has 0.2. Made some pretty solid progress on the Mustang. We got the headers on one side of it, and we got the other one cleaned up, so we just have to hang the engine back from the dangly crane. Soon, you guys will see the Mustang Mukbang Monday. I'm gonna eat these burgers, and then we are gonna go climb. We are at Vertical Ventures in Tampa. It's a rock climbing gym right here next to us. We've got one in Tampa and one in St. Pete as well. So definitely, if you're from the area, for sure, check them out. I've gotten a lot of progress in my grip strength and forearm overall for bodybuilding and powerlifting just from rock climbing once a week. So I definitely recommend it. Finally back home. Had a great day. We did so much today. Me and Amy were just talking about it. Feels like we've been gone for like 2 days, and we were here this morning. So we had an awesome day. Had my Orange Theory workout in the morning, a little bit of weightlifting and climbing. So I'm exhausted. I'm very hungry. I'm gonna finish off here with a blueberry bagel with some almond butter, banana, and soy milk, which is pretty much exactly what I had this morning, but I don't care. It's like my favorite snack right now. So I'm gonna have that. I will put my total calories up for this meal and the day up on the screen right here. Ended up about 3,800, I think, somewhere around there. A little bit higher than what I'm used to doing right now, but like I said, I did a lot of work today, so I need the calories. Gonna sit down, ball out, play some games with Jeff and my girlfriend. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like up the video, comment, let me know what you thought. Subscribe if you wanna see more videos from me. Oh my god, my card's almost out of space. Thank you so much for watching. Eat plants, get huge. I didn't flex. Oh god, gotta get it set up.